While using Onyx, when is it obligatory to put the representative's ID in the receipt voucher? Let's see together.
By activating variable, enter representative number in receipt voucher is mandatory in the general ledger parameter screen, or in the case of choosing cash sequence to be according to the representative in the cash on hand screen in the input of the general ledger.